gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She likes a theater and never comes late. She'd never bother with people she hates. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like crap games with barons or hoes. Won't go to Harlem in urban clothes. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. Your turn to sing now. She loves the free, fresh wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, but that's all. It's California, so cold and so damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. Here we go.
Ha ha ha!
He gets too hungry for dinner. She likes the theater, but she never come late. She never bother with people she hates. That's why the lady is a tramp. She'll have no crap games with barons or O's. She won't go to Harlem in Lincoln's or Fogs. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. Everybody singing now. She loves the free, fresh, wind in her hair. So cold and so damp. That's why the lady. That's why the lady. That's why the lady is a tramp. Right, thank you. Before we take a break, just want to introduce you to my auntie Christine down here in the blue shirt. Her husband had Parkinson's, and she's part of the Parkinson's group now and helps organise events and things. But it's her fault that I'm singing right to you right now. Because about 8 years ago, Aunt Christine said to me and my wife, for your mental health, you should come along and sing in the choir. And so I started singing in the choir, then I had singing lessons, and then the rest is history, as they say. And I'm no longer in the choir because I don't have time for that now, but my wife is, and Christine's still here. It's called The Sound Collective. And if anybody wants to join a choir, they're a brilliant choir all over Essex. And you can talk to Christine about that. She'll tell you about that. And if you want to know what Parkinson's Chelmsford does, Christine will also be able to tell you about that as well. So,
well done, Christine.
All right, thank you very much. Right, we're going to-